How has Le-Chatlier's principle made it possible to get maximum amount of product from Haber's process? Le-Chatlier's principle is a principle of chemistry used to predict the effect of a change in conditions on chemical equilibria. With application of Le-Chatlier principle, ammonia can be produced with 98% yield. First equilibrium is established with help of catalyst in minimum time, and then by increasing pressure and decreasing temperature, equilibrium is shifted towards right.